Superheroes captivate us. We flock to movies about their exploits. We immerse ourselves in comics about their lives. But why? What draws us to these extraordinary beings? Perhaps it is their superhuman abilities, their capacity to achieve what we can only dream of. Or maybe it's the moral dilemmas they face, the battles between good and evil that mirror our own internal struggles. Whatever the reason, superhero stories resonate deeply with us. They tap into something primal, a fascination with power, courage, and the eternal struggle for justice. These stories, however fantastical, offer profound insights into the human condition. They are modern-day myths that reflect our values, our fears, and our aspirations. The roots of superhero stories stretch back centuries. Long before Superman soared through the skies, ancient myths spoke of gods and heroes with extraordinary powers. The Bible tells of Samson, whose strength could topple pillars. Greek mythology gave us Hercules, renowned for his incredible feats. These tales, passed down through generations, laid the groundwork for the superhero narratives we cherish today. They established familiar archetypes, the strongman, the trickster, the wise mentor. These archetypes resonate with us because they embody fundamental human traits and desires. Superhero stories, in essence, continue this tradition of storytelling, albeit wrapped in a modern guise. The X-Men, a team of mutant superheroes, offer a compelling example of how these stories reflect real-world issues. Born with extraordinary abilities, the X-Men are feared and ostracized by a society that misunderstands them. Their struggles for acceptance parallel the experiences of marginalized groups throughout history. The X-Men's stories remind us that difference should not be equated with danger. They challenge us to confront our own prejudices and embrace diversity in all its forms. The X-Men also prompt us to question our definitions of ability and disability. Professor X, the telepathic leader of the X-Men, is confined to a wheelchair, yet his mind is a weapon more powerful than any physical attribute. Similarly, Cyclops, who emits optic blasts, must wear special glasses to control his powers. These characters challenge the notion that physical limitations define a person's worth. They demonstrate that true strength lies in embracing one's uniqueness and using it to make a difference. Section 5, Symbols of Our Time. Superhero stories are replete with symbolism, much like the ancient myths that inspired them. Superman's iconic S shield represents hope, a beacon of inspiration in times of despair. Batman's cowl, shrouded in darkness, symbolizes fear, a tool he uses to instill justice in a city riddled with crime. These symbols, though simple in design, carry profound meaning. They tap into our collective unconscious, evoking emotions and ideas that resonate deeply within us. Much like the myths of old, superhero stories use symbols to explore complex themes of good and evil, justice and redemption, fear and courage. Section 6, the mythology of today. In a sense, superhero stories are the mythology of our time. They reflect our anxieties about the future, our hopes for a better tomorrow, and our understanding of right and wrong. These stories, like all myths, evolve with us. They adapt to changing social norms, reflecting current events and cultural shifts. As we grapple with new challenges, the heroes we turn to for inspiration will undoubtedly evolve alongside us. Section 7, the power of transformation. Transformation is a central theme in superhero narratives. Bruce Wayne, haunted by the murder of his parents, transforms into Batman, a symbol of fear used to combat crime. Peter Parker, an ordinary teenager, gains extraordinary abilities after being bitten by a radioactive spider. He learns to use his newfound powers responsibly, becoming the amazing Spider-Man. These transformations, both physical and psychological, resonate with our own desires for self-improvement. They remind us that we too have the potential for greatness within us. Section 8, Facing Our Inner Demons. Superheroes often grapple with inner demons, just like the rest of us. Superman battles his Kryptonian heritage, torn between his adopted world and his alien origins. Spider-Man wrestles with guilt and responsibility, learning that with great power comes great consequence. These internal struggles make superheroes relatable. They remind us that even those with extraordinary abilities face human challenges. Their victories, often hard won, inspire us to confront our own demons and strive for self-improvement. Section 9, the enduring appeal of heroes. The enduring appeal of superhero stories lies in their ability to tap into our deepest fears and aspirations. They offer a sense of hope, a belief that even in the face of overwhelming odds, good can triumph. They remind us that we all have the potential for heroism within us, whether it's standing up for what's right, helping those in need, or simply striving to be a better person. Superhero stories, in their own fantastical way, offer a roadmap for navigating the complexities of life. Section 10, conclusion, a reflection of ourselves. Ultimately, superhero stories are a reflection of ourselves. They embody our values, anxieties, and aspirations. These modern-day myths, much like the ancient tales that came before, provide meaning and purpose in an often chaotic world. They remind us of our shared humanity, our capacity for both good and evil, and the importance of striving for a just and equitable society. As long as we continue to grapple with these fundamental questions, superhero stories will continue to captivate and inspire us. They offer a timeless reminder that even in the darkest of times, hope endures. And sometimes all it takes is a little bit of courage to make a difference. Thank you for your time. Leave room for human errors.